Princess William and Harry put aside their differences to appear together Thursday to unveil a statue honoring their mother, Diana, Princess of Wales, in the sunken garden of Kensington Palace. The statue, which was originally commissioned in 2017 on the 20th anniversary of her death, was revealed at an afternoon ceremony on what would have been Diana's 60th birthday. Many people predicted that there will be Diana's two children, Prince William and Prince Harry, in the statue with her. However, in the Princess Diana statue there are actually three children surrounding her, so who are they? The new memorial of Princess Diana was unveiled today by her two sons, the Duke of Cambridge and Duke of Sussex. Prince William and Prince Harry reunited for the unveiling of their late mother's statue, which shows Diana surrounded by three children. The design, created by sculptor Ian Rank Broadley, whose portrait of the Queen features on all UK coins, was kept secret ahead of the ceremony. Diana's hands are placed delicately on the shoulders of two of the children, with the girl holding the princess's hand. Another child is situated behind Diana, visible from the side and back. Who are the children in the Princess Diana memorial statue? Kensington Palace said, the figure of Diana, Princess of Wales, is surrounded by three children who represent the universality and generational impact of the princess' work. Kensington Palace said Diana had gained confidence in her role as an ambassador for humanitarian causes and that the statue aims to convey her character and compassion. The brothers then walked over to the statue draped in a green covering before pulling away the cloth to reveal their mother's image cast in bronze. The pair took a few moments with one of their aunts to admire the new installation before rejoining other guests. Neither the Duke of Cambridge nor the Duke of Sussex gave a speech during the ceremony. Underneath the statue is Diana's name alongside an extract from the poem The Measure of a Man. It reads, "These are the units to measure the worth of this woman as a woman regardless of birth. Not what was her station, but had she a heart? How did she play her God-given part?" The statue was first commissioned by the two sons several years ago in 2017 to later be unveiled on what would have been her 60th birthday. William and Harry paid tribute to Diana in a joint statement released through Kensington Palace following the low-key event, saying, "Today, on what would have been our mother's 60th birthday, we remember her love, strength and character, qualities that made her a force for good around the world, changing countless lives for the better." The two brothers said in a joint statement, "It has been 20 years since our mother's death and the time is right to recognize her positive impact in the UK and around the world with a permanent statue. Our mother touched so many lives. We hope the statue will help all those who visit Kensington Palace to reflect on her life and her legacy. Every day, we wish she were still with us, and our hope is that this statue will be seen forever as a symbol of her life and her legacy," they continued before thanking the team and donors involved in the long-awaited project. It was created by sculptor Ian Rank Broadley, who is well known to the royals and also designed the Queen's head, which can be seen on coins across the UK today. Talking about the statue in a statement, Ian said, "We wanted to capture her warmth and humanity while showcasing the impact she had across generations. I hope that people will enjoy visiting the statue and the sunken garden, and taking a moment to remember the princess." While much has been made of the pair's fractured relationship, the two seemed at ease during the event, warmly greeting guests and sharing jokes with a small group of attendees. The memorial of Diana is in the sunken garden at the London Palace. It is available to view by the public from Friday.